Welcome back. It's now 6:40, and they say a picture is worth a thousand words, but what about a painting? Well, one local artist is saying a lot with his work.
Adam Connard had a bright future ahead of him in basketball. That was until a horrible back injury laid him out.
When I was 16, I had a serious back injury, which prevented me from doing athletics.
So instead of spending his time on the court, Adam picked up a paintbrush willed to him by his uncle.
When he passed away, and left me a little note telling me to keep pursuing art. And that's when it all kind of came about, and that's when I did my first painting.
And for his first painting, this is what he created.
Well, I was told after my first painting I was kind of good at it.
Pretty good was probably an understatement. Even after he healed, Adam continued to paint and is now a self-employed artist, plastering his work on walls all over Colorado Springs.
The freedom that comes with art, the freedom to express your thoughts and feelings, and the freedom to just see the world as your canvas.
And those canvases include a wall at Old Chicago's on Tejon. Adam painted the mural there. Pike's Perk will soon have a mural painted by him. And one of his bigger accomplishments, being invited to paint a legend, Marilyn Monroe, for the Fine Arts Center, after the curator of the show saw some of his work.
I think, Adam, you still see some of the other work that he's been producing, but it's also gives some highlights of maybe some direction that he's experimenting taking, so I was quite pleased.
The Marilyn Monroe piece, more than any other piece I've ever done, really feels alive to me.
At only 25 years old, this young accomplished artist is speaking volumes with his paintbrush.
I hope that they get some sort of a feeling or an emotional response, opposed to just looking at it and seeing something that looks nice.
The last day of the Marilyn Monroe exhibit at the Fine Arts Center is this Sunday, so you have to get there this weekend.